Hi guys, it's JackSpyro123, and today we're on the Gaming Evolved server, and today we're making big base. Ah, so I got some items on Ought, I think it is. Yeah, I'm professional. Yeah, I got a lot of these thingies because I have a really good plan for this base. And everyone should like it, because it's going to be cool if I wasn't encumbered. Okay, there we go. So, today's base is going to be a giant floating tower. Like a bird's nest. I think that looks nice. Let's destroy this rock so that we have more room to work with. You wanna know what I forgot? I forgot to get a way to get up to the base. Yay. Drop all of these. Okay, there we go. Let's go on. Actually, I do have the wooden stairs, so that might be work for me. Not sure how far out I can go. Nope, that's it. I think I might have built it a little bit too close to the other base. Oh well. We'll just have to see how it looks. Let's get one wooden stair and see how this. Try and place it. Nope. Let's get some more thatch roofs. Have a stack. Get rid of a lot of them. Don't need to get rid of more. So let's go. Once we get over there, I'll speed up the video while I build this, so you guys don't have to wait through an hour on end of all of this. Oh gosh darn it. There we go. I still have other plans that I want to do. We set this thing up, yes. I added a few things. I got my carnos and all of that. I'm still going to be working on it. I wish this was a little higher so I can change that in between episodes. But also what I wanted to do was tame a spooder. A spider. So what we are going to do is go into our taming box. Oh, we're out of trank arrows? Are we really out? No. So I'll be back when I find a spider that I'm willing to tame up and all of that shenanigans. Okay guys, we're back. We're in the cave where I hope to find a spider. We are on Carno Island, so this should... Let's see. All around. Any? There are some. Right on the corner of that cliff. There's some there. At least that might be one. There's definitely one right there. So let's see if we can knock. or even just hit this guy. Yep. Down they go. So these guys sit directly underneath me. They're going to be a fun tame, aren't they? I'm trying to think of how we're going to do this. Yeah, I can't tame one just quite yet, but I don't want to leave empty-handed. So let's take a shot at taming one right now. Oh gosh. I don't want to lose this dire wolf. Maybe not. Okay, let's go to something else. Oh gosh, I'm stuck, aren't I? I kind of was. This is not the way out. That's the way in. That must mean this is the way out. Okay, let's go see what else we could tame. Seems like all jungle creatures are passive tames. I'll just run around if I find anything interesting that I'm able to tame. Then I'll bring us back. You have prime meat on you. Okay. Let's run over for this jerk. Okay, I'm killing that Diplodocus. I have no care anymore. And it wonders why. That's a level 116 copy. Oh, and I killed it. This is so aggravating. Oh, and this guy goes out with an arrow. Oh, we tamed a copy. There we go. His name will be Death. Because I had to kill so many compies just to get this one guy. There we go. We have a compie. GG. GG, Ark! Good game. How about we tame a turtle too? Okay. All I want is a turtle. That guy is a pain in my neck. Woo! Let's run out further. I'll have to take a few on them. Actually, I don't need a turtle. Let's kill them. Especially with the mate boost, they would have taken too long. You're level 104. I could use you. Considering you weren't almost dead. Can the compy attack stuff? While on your shoulder? I know what you are. You're one shot. Anyway, so let's continue on trying to find a dire bear. What level are you? 116. So passive. Kill these ones though. Run over here. Please tell me I I am the most unlucky. I am so unlucky. It's not even funny. Give me this prime. Where is this compy? There he is. Are you the same compy? No, you aren't. You're level 4, no. You the compy I knocked out? Oh, yes you are. Hello. Again. Good night. Let the torpor take effect. There we go! We might actually get something good today. Come on, compy. Have some prime meat. Yes! Destroy! Let's get rid of death. Goodbye. All we want is destroyer. Goodbye, compies. I got my one true friend. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to hit the like button in the face. Like a jack. I'm kidding. Stay tuned for more of my videos. See all you guys in the next episode. Bye. Oh.